Imagine two kids, a girl and a boy, fighting in their backyard. As teenagers, they're still fighting. Their fighting continues into adulthood. They fight in their marriage. They fight in front of their child on the way to school. At their child's wedding, they continue to fight. Even in old age, they continue to fight. Finally, they stop fighting because the female dies and the male feels alone.